Hello, this is Mr. Huebner with Earth Science, and this video is How to Make a Moon Dial, Part 2. Now, in the last video, I didn't have fasteners at the time, also known as, pins. Where is it? Right there. I got a whole box of them. You can get these at an office supply store or Walmart. I got these at Walmart. Or you can just get them from me in class. I got a whole bunch of them. So, right here, what we got, this moon dial is all flimsy. We need to put a pin in. Kind of like the song. If you like it, you got to put a pin on it. So I'm going to put a pin right there. And let me bend it. There. And look at that, it spins so nicely. So now it does exactly what we want it to do to answer the questions. So if you like it, you gotta put a pin on it. Alright, have a good one. That's Moon Dial Video Part 2.